39% of college students develop a mental illness. Suicide is also the second leading cause of death in young adults. Noticing the symptoms is one way to help save a life. For more information, you can visit activeminds.org. If you or a friend are struggling with mental health, please seek your local health provider to make sure this won't happen to you.